So you're doing so much. What you like about your smash at Valenji is that you're doing so much for the position that eventually the shots become so straightforward, so easy. That's it. You see, these shots are, they don't look difficult. Yeah, let's see what you do with that. That wonderful. Move that ball for me so we're not gonna have a problem. Yeah. Back early. Beautiful, beautiful. Yeah. This is when it looks easy, and yeah, we know it's actually not so easy because Angie is so tidy with her footwork. Wow, beautiful shot. That's great positioning again. Wow, amazing tennis, huh? Lovely. We would say if you would hit that target now, we would be happy with you. We're happy to change direction. Again, shake that ball, Angie. That's it, your racket head is gonna shake that ball. Yeah. Yeah, all good, watch that ball. Yeah, watch that ball. You do six more rallies, darling, and you're good. We have a great half cut. Great intensity, a lot of shots being made, a lot of consistency. Sorry for that. Yeah, that. More racket head. Great. Don't forget, brand new balls, they're going fast. I need to control them. Two more balls to play. Beautiful. And again, you want a good one at the end. Make sure you're shaping the ball.